We want to compare the following decimals using the greater than or less than inequality symbols. Sometimes it's challenging to compare decimals when they have a different number of digits to the right of the decimal. Notice how this has 3 digits to the right of the decimal and this one has 4. So if we rewrite them with the same number of digits to the right of the decimal, they're much easier to compare. So we can add a 0 to the end of this decimal without changing the value of it. So we'll actually compare 0.0740 and 0.0704. Now, there's a couple ways of comparing these. If you know your place values, we can just read these decimals and tell which one is larger. This would be 740 ten thousandths, and this would only be 704 ten thousandths. And since 740 is greater than 704, this decimal is larger, therefore 0.074 is greater than 0.0704. The other way is just to compare the digits from left to right, and then as soon as one decimal has a larger digit, it's larger than the other decimal. What I mean by that is if we compare the first 3 digits, notice how they're equal, but then the next digit, this one's a 4 and this one's a 0, and since 4 is greater than 0, this decimal is larger than the other decimal. Let's try a couple more of these. Again, notice how this has 1 digit to the right of the decimal and this one has 3. So we'll rewrite this decimal as 0.200, and now we'll compare it to 0.201. So here we have 200 thousandths, and here we have 201 thousandths. So if this decimal is larger, we can say that 0.2 is less than 0.201. And then again, notice if we compare the digits, from here to here, they're the same, but then the next digit to the right, this is a 0 and this is a 1, therefore this one is larger. And for the last example, this has 2 digits to the right of the decimal and this one has 4. So let's go ahead and rewrite this first decimal as 0.0800, and we'll compare it to 0.0799. And maybe right away you can already tell which one's larger, and if you can, that's great. But let's practice saying these using place value. This would be 800 ten thousandths, and this would only be 799 ten thousandths. So this one's larger, therefore 0.08 is greater than 0.0799. And just to emphasize this, let's compare the digits. These two are the same. The next digit here is an 8, and this is a 7. Verifying this decimal is larger than the other.